everyone. Welcome back to Warhammer 40,000 World Trader. We're just about to leave the pub, Martyrs Endurance, or the Adeptus Amalekus, is it? Maybe the beer. Anyway, back to the Shadow Quarters. Oh, go anyway. Okay, I thought it was just straight out here. A cup of coffee, keep yourself warm. 10 p.m. drinking coffee. Naughty boy. It's a lot warmer than it has been. About 12 degrees, 13 degrees warmer. But it's still cold. Pissing down the rain and gale force winds. But it's not minus 2 or minus 4 anymore. But there's a silver lining. Now the, not that there, dark hideout, down here somewhere, just cross the bush and turn left, that's hideout where Jay went. Unless it's that's the bridge. Anyway, before I go anywhere else, I'll just have a run around. Find all the loot.
I always keep my options open. There!
Another one of those.
I'm still new to the art of exploring.
Trap. Oh, good. What's that over there? I'll get to that in a minute. Is this different to the ones, or is it exactly the same? It's exactly the same. Okay. That trap does have a line going off it. Gentle,
join me in prayer. What deeds await us? I better myself through my service.
Thank you, Argenta. Anything through here? No, Argenta's supposed to have a trap. Unless it's to do with something later. I'm trying to bend my head and look at the new fountain. Bridge. Is this the bridge that we're discussing? Falling bridge. What's like a falling bridge?
I always have a backup plan.
Acquisition is possible.
He discovered. A small nook of the stone is empty apart from dust and a few scraps of paper. There's evidence that a cache once had a small door covering and a locking mechanism. But from the bridge cache. Okay, do that. Oh no, only there's a small fragment of text left. You're right. You're on the right path, Seeker. The other caches. Oh, is this that guy? Architect, we're talking. Oh, yeah, that's the ship. Jay wanted and the old guy wanted, so okay, this is out.
Always keep your eye on the prize.
Anything else that way? There is a warehouse. That could be the Jay's. Yeah. off. No, I could get rid of that, or was it just... Oh, I thought I could check it into cargo, but... Extermination bridge section. Exterminator. What do these do? Extermination bridge? What's that? The man stops to speech with his flamer. The leadership, one honour. The whole of Footfall is talking about the new head of House of Valencius. Foreman of Footfall is leading to Crew 306. What are you doing? It's burning rats and some trash, some power sites of other sorts. The district's under quarantine, you see, got hit by something nasty, disease, or maybe it isn't disease. Some bugs and worms that have crawled out from a ship or another. Sounds like no good to me. A bit odd that it happened here and not at the docks, I'll grant you. Things like that usually start there. He even sprayed the place with some gunk to kill all the bugs and worms, but I guess something slipped through. Two farmers in that block way over there snuffed it, and the leech wasted no time getting the district surrounded so that no one can leave. These bugs or something else. That's an apology, Your Ladyship, but no, we don't. We'd rather not find out. In the right mind, I want to get closer to whatever it is. Contain the foulness, and that's good enough if you ask me. How exactly did the victims die? Who knows? They found them in the hovels, wedded blue. Blue sores on their bodies, and they stank something awful, which is why a lot of them didn't even risk looting the corpses. But on them, I guess. Doesn't mean we let them out of court. What measures have been taken to deal with the problem? Look at them. Stand here, burn the foulness. We've got people standing guard so no one escapes. Put some mines down, a whole load of them. Same reasons. The water, the sewers, all blocked off, stopping the communications getting out. It is open, I suppose, but the foulness doesn't seem to be airborne. Haven't been any strange deaths outside this district. Okay. Are the people trapped in the quarantine zone being provided with aid of any kind? Of course not, I mean. I heard Reverend Ironman has been praying for their souls, which sounds more like retribution fell upon them, and rightly so. That's the most they can hope for. No, I guess that is the way it is in this reality. Okay, I don't want to go in there yet. Well, maybe I do. Not go in there. Okay, we should enter the quarantine zone. Relationship of mercy, I can't say no to you, but the danger is real. It's just as real to use it as the whole station. Well, we'll clear a way for you. It will take time, a lot of time. It won't be easy to break down the barricades, disarm the mines. It gives you a long look, likely hoping that you will reconsider. But after receiving no reaction, it gives the order to his assistants. Okay, so coming back. And maybe got to do a couple of other things first before doing it. Like this or that. Let's keep exploring. Anybody been this way? It's lower down, isn't it? Oh yeah, I came down here. I didn't go this way.
Keep your wits about you.
Grant me the wisdom to perceive.
Wait, found another one. Well, it is Nurgle. It won't be Zinch. It'll be the Dawn thing. Nurgle and Zinch hate each other. I'm good sort of thought. How did I get over there? Yes, I'm oh, that's back where we started. Look. This is the quarantine zone, I take it. Yeah, all these mines.
Rise to the top, or get left in the dust.
Exterminator. And do you think a rogue trigger's going to run to the leash to report? Or wasting his bullets on target practice. Shooting people who are shooting people. Awareness 100. What's that? Aside somewhere. Is that? Yeah, it's the door of mind. Built on the floor as well.
Let us not dawdle.
How do we get it there? inside the quantum tear. That's where I came in. Yep. Okay. That's the quarantine zone there then. I go in here, or do I go in the warehouse? Should we go and recruit Jar? I think she's
I always keep my op.
Yeah. I was going to see if Jar can help us out in a moment. Then swap out a deer with her. Although a deer was powerful. Well, I could go back to her longbus. It's not here though, it's easy. See if we've got any gear for No. I don't think my offer factor's gone up anymore.
I always have a backup plan.
Okay. Save. Probably gonna be a fight as soon as I meet anybody. Straight away, at least. We have here A, Core, Tor, Ace Assistant, those. Tor and what else? Retained a seal shot on all sides. Notice the remnants of metallic tags that have been cut. At least one area.
Is there money to be made?
Cast your eye there.
I'll steal that. Oh right, yeah, I got some stuff, didn't got that bayonet. What about you? It was a trinket, wasn't it, Bayla? That's much better. Better armor pen. Even though there's laceration time after time after time. There's a bayonet knife, which was a... This wasn't it. Would you actually do it, or would it be more likely that you do it? You've got space, I might as well do it. To go. 88. Fine. What's giving me the staff's giving me 10, that's what it is. The cloak's giving me plus 5 as well. Skill. Must be a skill. Once that's that over, let's go and talk to Jay. here, what a joy it is. Follow me, please. We've got some friends, maybe. Maybe, unless they turn us halfway through. Might backstabbing smugglers they are. I'll grab everything, because I might not be allowed back in this area. It might be a one shot and done. Exploding barrels over there. The side. Okay, to look, or they're all looking this way.
Always keep your eye on the prize.
Cool saying that to me then. Assume it. Have a lot of them. Look, Captain, do you think this enterprise is wise? Wouldn't be surprised if that at all. Wouldn't be surprised if this all turns out to be a trap. Yeah. Okay. Dangerous field. Something heavy, it is difficult to discern what it is exactly. Cassia. Concurring with the Master Physerium. This place reminds me of the maintenance modules in Europe 5. All the cores are so ruby.
Let us not dawdle.
Well, container's airtight. You get the feeling it's originally a standard box of transporting non-fragile cargo that was then sealed manually. Explosive stuff, not much in the way of cover. Possibly here, around here. Okay. Let's talk to Jake. Where is she? By the way, next to her. Yes, can I help you? Look, if I follow you, I'm following you. Yes, I walk into the Valley of Death, don't I? Same as before. What do you want, man? I've got thugs, servitors. Right. So. Exploding barrels everywhere. Around this way.
I always keep my options open.
That's not explodable. All these are, though. I don't know how big the blast radius is. Anyway, let's go.
Rise to the top.
Your arrogance will be your downfall.
Give me strength.
Jesus Christ, fucking... Are they explodable? No. I have an idea. Nice to hit them with... I'm twisted and real tight up like that. Too dangerous. Got Cassia there, yeah. No, that's far too close to the area. Magenta. That's it. Madeira. Pascal. Can't be that far. And myself. So we don't have lots and 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 lots of grenades. Hey. What was I thinking about? Give an extra action point. Gentle shooting, because why not? This costs zero, doesn't it? Yeah, that costs one. Thug. Two extra AP.
Just for the weak.
And it hit, man. 64. Right. Oh, Jesus Christ, these are. Can't see those. Can I? Blow this up and see what happens. Can't do much damage there,
Faith without deed is worthless.
Nothing. It's that curse of rust stuff that's got applied. Minus 10% armor, minus 2 deflection. Okay. Did I get orcs? Kill the barrel. It works.
As the Emperor commands, I act.
Interesting. Might then pass scale. Get everybody buffed.
Beyond the Sire knows all. Comprehends all. Just out of range. I think it will appear. A bit too scattered. Put these down. Request approved.
That line is cover and dodge. And this one is range damage. Do that here.
Running by Neric Override.
Could I just twitch? Here. Everybody else.
My vow is to serve.
Perhaps I should have done just a random shot. Why is this not working again? What do I need? What's this one do? This is weird, why is it not showing up as damaging them?
If I may.
So that should have hit this guy. And it didn't. Just like the last fight. This is bloody annoying. Only hits one, which I don't believe. Well, I'm going to quit everybody with that, including me and my people. Don't do that. Let's get Argenta.
I'm not accustomed to being ordered around.
Extra 10 hit points.
Doubt is for the
for you, my emperor.
As the emperor commands, I act. None can escape the emperor's judgment.
That's one down. What's
I'll do it.
Recital.
High momentum.
Yes, just got there. Kill the ashmags, aim for the fuel bubbles. They go up just beautifully and stand well back. Whoa. Will kind of get rid of the armor, I guess. You don't want to put any hit, I guess. You have line of sight there.
This is unacceptable.
And a hitman. Servitor over there, 79% there. Blow that up. How many kills do I have? Yeah, blow
as
it up.
The Emperor's arms, I act.
Okay, can I do that?
I'll do it. As the Emperor commands, I act.
Ugh. Well, I've been so far out of the open. That's just as bad. I want it to be four. And next. Yeah, come back here.
The enemies of the Emperor will be undone!
4, 5
unpaid.
Oh, I thought I might hit a barrel next to him. Okay.
Anything else?
A warning.
on it.
I've got a specialist, didn't see that. It's a flamer. Great shot there. That looks like a grenade for me, or Cassia time. Let's just see what I can do. Possibly kill the wall. Maybe Avalar can kill that.
Each strike is a prayer.
So that's a crit. Take it.
Doubt is for the weak.
As the Emperor commands, I act. Chosen!
Yep. A little bit, not much, but it works. Cassia, just AoE those. Actually. See anybody from anywhere, really? Don't see any of those. Nothing. Alright. So, the buff. Bernard. Take that grenade. I must have lights.
My gut tells me it's a bad idea. I refuse. I won't compromise my principles.
That's bloody pointless, isn't it? I just lob it over the...
My gut tells me it's a bad idea. I won't stand for it.
Look, it's just there. Just chuck it over. You know, there. Ish.
It's as good as done.
And that's okay. Oh, she's out of range. Oh no. No. Sounds as if trying to get these snipers down.
Faith without deeds is worth.
As the Emperor commands, I act. Eradicated.
That's too dead. What's that? The debuff?
Doubt is for the weak. Oh, strike is a prayer.
That'll do. Keep it coming.
As the Emperor commands, I act.
Didn't go all the way through. This might go.
Faith without deeds is worthless.
Eradicated. High momentum.
Back up here again. I keep on shooting until now. Bandit, specialist, destroyer. Servitor, we might have flame or something on the servitor.
As the Emperor commands, I act. Each strike is a prayer.
Still going.
I'll do it. For you, my Emperor!
Every piece of damage is done.
As the Emperor commands,
best chance
I
to shoot
no
at me.
Can escape the Emperor's judgment.
Probably could have done that then, me. After. Do it now.
In yeah. Thy light I stand, and thy light I crave.
Let's go then.
Faith without deeds is worth. This is why I was chosen. The strike is a prayer.
Can't do that again, can I? Should have got that earlier with all those extra momentums. All those extra momentums.
I refuse.
No line of sight. It's forward and left, so there's one, two, three, four.
Okay. I'm not injured. I'm enraged.
Yes, you are. Got out of everything. And you press the advantage. And your stats have 200% extra damage.
Yeah. On it.
My next attack. So this turn, I'll just. Oh, have I just fucked that up? Find out soon enough, I guess.
I will do my duty.
Go for it first. That's what it was. Okay, so not going any closer today. Yes.
mess here. That is just a mess over there. So
step aside. The navigator is coming.
These work now. They do not work. Got this. Also, not working. Yay.
I am a navigator, not a servitor.
What a range.
I won't compromise my principles. I refuse. I'll see to it personally.
It's a waste of time, really. Let's see if I can move all these out.
If only that were possible. That is foolishness. I'm afraid not.
Looks like she can't do anything for
me. Do not dare ask.
That's a stupid thing to go to. Well, fair enough.
There is movement in the Imperium. Will do. Not the scryer's job.
Let's do.
But of course.
Oh, no, 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 I've got demon yet. I'll just kill this one.
Doubt is for the
momentum.
Well, right, demonette dies. What a mess. That throne didn't come here with just the three of us. Get out of the fucking toxic sludge. Shut up and get moving, Core. Need to get open passage into the tunnels and let our guys in. Jay, on your signal. We're going to take over this warehouse, then, I take it. These ash mags are there to touch something from the cargo. 2, 3, 5. Thank you, Zolt One. Those ash mags didn't have time to make off with anything yet. Jade carefully inspects the containers and blazing the markings from the unknown freight operator. The smarts and touches the comm bead in the rear. Give me 2 minutes to show you. Send your coordinates to my loyal crew, who will deliver my property somewhere safe. And done. She moves her hand from my ear and turns to you. We're good. Now how about we relocate to more pleasant and private space to discuss the details of our deal, specifically payment for your efforts. I'm going to leave your priceless cargo here unattended. Nothing to worry about. After all the ruckus we've caused, I doubt anyone will go near the containers. I am, however, initially flattered by your concern for my now our property. I hope your vaunted wisdom is worth all this trouble. It was a matter of applying when you hear the sound of many footsteps behind you. And they're just running into the toxic shit. Laydem's agent, stop right there in the name of the Liege. The gaunt, pale-skinned man in grimy, clerical robes glanced at you, immediately forced to his knees, obsequiously. Your Excellency, please forgive my vehemence, most noble gentleman, sir. Never expect to encounter such eminent persons in this corner of footfall. I am Vladimir Takawa's personal agent. The man hesitates, choosing his words carefully. I came here to remove from criminal circulation a shipment, the distribution of which is banned in the lands of footfall. Horrendous Xeno heresy that has been fraudulently delivered to a bastion of the Holy Imperium. Looks at Jay. Do not doubt for a moment, most noble Jellymancer, that your presence here is merely a misunderstanding brought about by another's manipulations. 89 XP. Too great coincidence that the Legion's representative should arrive in the Shadow Quarters just after Jay has recovered her rightful spoils. It seems the guards reported the problems with the shipment over the Vox, not to just anyone, but to the Legion's personal agent. Claim Takara knew about the shipment from the start and planned to take it for himself and get rid of Jay if he could. Behold the grubby, underhanded struggle between cold traders. Had not been for your impromptu deal struck at the bar, Claim might have succeeded. Jay Hadara, the owner of this cargo, personally under my protection, under a rogue trader's protection. Tell your master that you think twice before crossing her from now on. What should I say, it's cargo? Okay, do that one. Don't forget to tell him I'm not mad, but we'll be collecting the debt sometime. That's last words. He washes him hurry away, then looks at you. I wish I could see Vladim's face when he finds out you're on the step on the toes of the most powerful people in the Expanse. Listen, I'm generally sorry about this confusion. Vladim and I have had our difficulties, but I never thought he'd want to clean me out and do away with me in some dark corner. At least not so soon. If you hadn't agreed to our deal, my gang and I would have been floating over by one of Footfall's asteroids. And yes, my shipment contains Xeno artifacts, possession of which is a death sentence for any commoner. You, Shireen, do not strike me as a commoner. If I had told you directly, you have become, shall we say, complicit. Since those illicit words did not escape my lips, you would merely be agreeing to help an unfortunate soul, me, to capture a few containers. My sincerest wish was to protect you from any unnecessary trouble. I swear by the Exalted One, and I do hope this misunderstanding will not affect our future cooperation. This statement is true, with the exception of that you yourself are an uneducated laywoman and a thief who ought to stay away from the technological perversities of non-humans. I am now requesting your preventative disposal. Uneducated me? How things in my hands that you, cogfrey brains, can only dream of in your oil-soaked data fantasies. Stop hiding behind piety and lore. You're simply defending your clique's monopoly on everything and everything of interest and monetary value. Tell me about your business on Footfall, the truth of it, and don't leave anything out. Alright then, this isn't my first year in the Expanse, it's not my first year in business either. I've sat at the negotiating table with all sorts, not just loot hunters or smugglers either, but with Xenos, ones intelligent enough to believe in mutual benefit was better outcome than a mutual assured destruction. Now, I know what the Ecclesiarchy has to say to it, but speak from the bottom of my heart, I know where the line is between ordinary deal and betrayal of humanity, and I never cross it. Principled rogue who think on their feet is not afraid of inhumans. I like you more and more, Jay Hadari. There are no chance encounters when you are loved by the Exalted One. I like you more and more too. She winks and flashes you a captivating smile. A rogue trader could use some of your talents and connections, Jay. I'd like to see my retinue. Executor. Exalted One, bless your entire dynasty. I want a note to mark an occasion properly. Not every day you embark on a brilliant new business partnership. You sully the Valancius name by inviting people like her to your retinue, Lord Captain. The decision is yours, but do not be surprised if unsavory rumors start to spread on Footfall. Strange circle. Your former round yourself, rogue trader. Sister Argento, Jade gives an almost lecherous one to one. I've heard all about your deeds on Footfall. I never would have guessed that there was an angelic beauty behind all the idle gossip. Either way, I'm entirely willing to join your retinue. From now on, my knowledge and experience are entirely at your disposal. Oh, one other thing. If you're interested in a rather lucrative offer, one can give the Von Valencia's protection a leg up. I say now isn't the time to be thinking about such things, but once we get back to the ship, perhaps you could spare me a minute, shall we?
Pain and duty go hand in hand.
I'll do her later. Right now. Okay. Let's get everybody out of that.
I've suffered worse.
got an injury. It's gonna go one round. It's like 10 seconds or so. There it's got. You do a stun grenade, that's nice. Auto pistol. Hey. Dynamo boots. Pretty useful. Who needs the movement? Magenta? Cassia. Air holster. I'm guessing that's for Jay. Like we had with for the long lads when we recruited Cassia, the one really for him. It's a pistol thing. It's a bell there. Is there more loot around? There is.
Keep your wits about you.
You're getting closer to another level. I'm getting there.
My Auspex has detected something.
It's all my Xeno stuff. Who to spend it with? Looks very hot. Churn wheels, what? Oh, it's food. Trunk injectors. Some other clone periodicals as well.
Always keep your eye on the prize.
Nothing else. Quick over. So we've got a new member of Whoop. How long have I been recording for? 53 minutes. I might just go back to the ship now.
I always have a backup plan.
See what she is, level her up, stuff like that. To replace Deva. No idea, I just summon a bloody demon out. Deep thoughts. That's all. So I have to go in here for that Ironimus thing.
Let's Is there
here.
Money to be made?
And I'll go and see Church Guy if he can be anything. Which way was it? This way? But where was this way?
Rise to the top, or get left in the dust.
Was it the dock or was it the atrium? It was the bloody atrium, wasn't it? It's optical. Let's go and see along this. See if I can unlock anything. Bonte first. Not waste the time loading. I've got a bit more profit factor. What's the two there for the Kutin J? I've got some goods. Let's see if I can get something nice from them. When I looked before, I'm sure there was a nice staff I could get for my character. I think.
For profit and a taste for adventure.
I'd like to take a look at what the followers of St. Drusus have to offer. Yes, sanctified staff. I can take the elite chainsaw. That's what I wanted. Emperor's Wrath. Got a power level of 5 plus resolve. Not like a level. My resolve is quite high. So let's go up to level 2 with the Drusians. Sanctified staff does say 5 plus Psyker's resolve. It starts off with 18 power level. It's absolutely fucking huge. And that only goes up during the battle. Right, so now I know what to aim for there.
My options open.
Box. I can have a look at or a chat to. I probably could have done this on the ship actually through the factotum. Yes, there'll be a lot less loading. He's got a sword. My extractums, nothing until 5. Brilliant. I can get that. Medicates. Oh, I've got all this. An 8. Okay, but it's just the profit factor that's stopping me. Okay.
looks fucking good. But yeah, I just need extra profit factor. Heavy plasma gun. Armor bend 45%. Wow. Need range of 10. Not brilliant. Alright, I'm getting distracted. Things we can't afford.
Keep your wits about you.
Right, let's go back to the bridge. If there's no cutscene, then I can end this episode, have a look at Joy's stuff, see what I want to do with her, and see you in the next episode. Do you want me to take the dealer out? Possibly. Might take some gear off her as well. Okay, well, thanks for watching, everyone. See you on the next episode. Bye for now.